Hello, Cloud Gurus, and Happy New Year. It's been a full year of new and exciting technologies, and AWS This Week has been here to bring you all of the biggest AWS announcements each week. To start off the year, we thought we would have some fun and make predictions about what AWS might announce in the new year. So, in this week's episode, I'm going to share three big predictions that I think we'll see in 2023. I'm David Blocker, and this is AWS This Week. I'll start with something easy, but perhaps one of the things I'm most excited about. I predict that AWS will continue to improve the serverless developer experience in 2023. At reInvent back in November, AWS announced Application Composer, which is a visual interface for building serverless architectures and exporting them into serverless application model code. They also announced exciting capability improvements for Lambda and step functions. I predict that AWS will integrate a construct library, like you can find at serverlessland.com, into the Application Composer, and make it even easier to modify and customize predefined serverless patterns. I could even see Application Composer becoming a fully fledged low-code or no-code solution for serverless application development. 2022 brought a lot of awesome serverless announcements, and I'd bet 2023 will have even more. If you caught the keynotes at reInvent 2022, you surely noticed there was a lot of talk about machine learning. Dr. Swami Sivasubramanian spent nearly half of his keynote talking about cutting-edge processor hardware that AWS is optimizing for machine learning in the cloud. We also saw a huge surge in the popularity of AI-driven image generators and conversational AIs like ChatGPT. That's why my next prediction for AWS in 2023 is that AWS will unveil its next-generation no-code AI development service. Amazon Lex has long been touted as the AWS natural language chatbot, but I think 2023 will bring in new, cutting-edge AI models that AWS can package as a service and make accessible to businesses around the globe. I also predict they'll release a suite of pre-configured, purpose-built conversational AIs that are each tailored to different industries. I wonder if they'll be able to write a script for AWS This Week. My last prediction for AWS in 2023 is perhaps my most outlandish, but what would a prediction video be if we didn't put a spicy one in there? During his keynote speech at reInvent 2022, Dr. Werner Vogels emphasized that AWS has a huge stake in quantum computing and quantum computing research. He spoke about the engineering challenges and hardware limitations that we have today, and the great advances science has made in the last 10 years toward making practical quantum computing at scale a reality. In theory, quantum computers can process certain algorithms in seconds that would take classic computers years or even decades. As of right now, AWS offers AWS Bracket, which is a service for small-scale quantum algorithm testing and simulation. My final prediction is that 2023 will bring a major hardware breakthrough that will allow AWS to announce a new quantum computing service, which will bring quantum computing to the public in an accessible, on-demand, and scalable way. That's all for my announcements for 2023. I would love to hear your favorite announcements from 2022, as well as any predictions you might have for AWS in the new year. That's all for AWS This Week. Take care of each other and keep being awesome.